entire city has been shaken to its core. In addition to the 9 police employees killed tonight, Jill Tuck, the wife of serial killer John Kramer, has been found dead. Citizens are being advised to report any activity, even remotely suspicious at this time, as blockades are being set up at major intersections within a 30-mile radius, surrounding what will be considered the largest attack on this city's police department in our history. Any citizens with information leading to the application.
Victims were all killed throughout Gotham. I've marked their locations on the map. With that in mind, I'll connect the dots and... Oh God. He's back. Azrael the Pretender. I know where he is. Going out. It's in there. Looks like I'm going through the vents.